closer now. He won't be throwing so many innings. He'll just come in to pitch the ninth when it's close and the Cubs are winning. He's the greatest pitcher ever, at least potentially. If only he were not so prone to injury. But Kerry Wood's a closer now, and he will not get hurt. He's so proud to be on the mound with the Cubs logo on his shirt. Once when he was young in a game, he struck out 20 men. But ever since that day, it seems he's never been completely healthy again. Of course, back then he was a starter, and his arm felt so much stress. Now he just needs to get through the ninth in order to have success. But I can't keep living in the past, thinking of the beautiful games he once tossed. If Kerry can't make it as a closer, I give up, this cause is lost. Go, Kerry, go!